Don't relinquish your power. You have created a blueprint for yourself, and your role in this matrix of life is vital. Never be less than who you are. If this card appears, examine how you have been taking a back seat in the dynamic of this incarnation. It may seem like an easier role to hold if you acquiesce to others, but in reality, you are doing a disservice to not only yourself, but your soul family. Your influence matters. Your opinions matter. It is part of your birthright. Don't be so quick to undermine yourself and give away the strength of your convictions. The puzzle pieces that create the bigger picture don't come together as a whole if you choose not to participate. Have faith in yourself and how that your emotions are manifesting in a certain way and at a certain time for a reason. Many insecure humans try to take away the power of others to build up their own shortcomings. Be aware that this is the result of a fragile ego. Acknowledge this and don't engage in their attempts at manipulation. Be steadfast. Have resolve. I hope this helped you out in some way. And if it does, let me know. Leave me a comment. You know I'm always happy to hear from you. I hope you have a lovely, blessed, and healing day. Thanks for watching.